Hi everyone, it's Sarah Hodge here from the Connect for Entrepreneurial Women group and Strong and Worthy. And I'm here today to do a little tutorial for you on how to add captions to your videos, whether it be in a group or on your business page. And there are two different ways to do that, so I'll be showing you both ways. One reason it's really handy to add some captions to your videos, actually several reasons, being that it helps with your engagement. And it also makes it much easier for people who are scrolling on mobile. It helps them stop the scroll and see your video for a moment. And if they can't listen in, if they're in a public place or something like that, they can still get the full benefit of your video because they can read the captions instead. Also, it's great for people who are in your audience that may be hearing impaired and may need to have a look at the captions in order to know what you're saying. So, fantastic options adding captions to your videos now in Facebook, and there's two different ways, so I'm going to show you both, and we can get started. So here we are in my Facebook group, and I'll be showing you that way in a moment, but let's hop over first to Facebook pages. So inside your Facebook page, you can add captions to your videos very easily, and I'll show you how to do that. So I've pulled one up. Here I am in my Strong and Worthy page. And I've pulled up this video in theater mode that I would like to show you how to add captions to. I've already added some to this one, but I can still show you. So just hop over if you were going to add captions to your video to these three dots here. Pick Edit Post, and it'll bring up this handy dandy screen with lots of cool options, but the best is the captions. I love this option. You used to be able to only upload an SRT file from elsewhere with your captions in it. And I'll show you how to do that in a moment because that is the option we need when we're adding captions to a live video in your group. However, in your Facebook page, we now have this lovely option to auto-generate captions. And when you're in a page, sorry, I'm going to go back and show you something for a second. When you're in a page in this options section, if your video didn't already have captions in it like mine does, beside this upload SRT file button, there's a button right here that would say generate. And that's the one you want to click on. And what that does is it auto-generates captions for you based on voice recognition technology. So it's a super handy feature. I already have my captions in here, but I'll show you what the screen looks like. So if you had clicked on that generate button, this is what you would see. And basically, this is a screen that shows you all the auto-generated captions for your video. And you have the option of going into each one of these on its own and doing some editing. So say, I know I happen to say sometimes in my videos. I'm sure something we all do, something I definitely need to work on. But if I can go through here and find the word there's one right there. I can just quickly edit that out. Also, it spelled my name wrong. I don't have an H. So things like that, you can go through and edit. I'll come back here and fix all of these things up later. Just click on Save to Video when you're finished. And it will take a moment. Your default language should be English, already set. Click on Save. And there is your video with the captions added in. Super quick and easy to do. So that's how you do it for your Facebook page live videos. So let's hop over now to the group, because again, the process for this is a little bit different. It's somewhat clunky, and hopefully Facebook will be addressing this soon. I would love to see that auto-generate option inside my group. For now, we have to upload an SRT file. But not to worry, because you can actually auto-generate captions with YouTube, and that's how we're going to do it right now. Super fast and easy too. It just takes a few more extra steps. So the video inside my group that I want to edit today, I just clicked on videos there, is this one right here. I'll click on that. And I just want to show you something real quick before we get started. So I'm going to hit Options and Edit Video just to show you something in here. So this is the edit video screen for a Facebook group live video. So you can see how different it is from the one that we looked at on the Facebook page a moment ago. And this is where you can add your captions in this particular group. So, or in your group, sorry. So this is where you would upload your SRT file, which we're about to create in YouTube. Now, I just wanted to show you that so you know where it is. I'm going to cancel out of there. Go back for a second. I need to open this video up in theater mode like I just had it a moment ago. There we go. So we click on options, and the first thing we want to do is download the HD version. That's quite the look on my face there. We want to download the HD version of this video onto our computer, and then we're going to go ahead and upload that to YouTube so we can add our captions. So go ahead and click on that download HD. I've already done it for this video. So we'll head over to YouTube now. Once you have downloaded that file onto your computer, you can upload it to YouTube. Just go to your dashboard and go to Video Manager. And you can click on this up arrow here to upload your video. And it's going to ask you whether you want to make this video public or private or unlisted. Now, the benefit of making it public is that you get more eyeballs on it. It's just another distribution channel for you to let more people see and engage with your content. So that's something to think about. I, in this particular case, want my video to be private. And so that's because I want to keep this within the group for now. This was just a video about an announcement of the live video that I did with Christy Laverty a while back. So it doesn't need to be something that's on YouTube because it's over already. But there were a few little tips in that video also. So I made it private, and I've already done this. I've already uploaded mine, so I'm not going to go through that process again, but that's how you would do it. So then once your video is uploaded, you'll see it here at the top. Just click on that to open it up. And when you're in your video screen, to add your captions, what you need to do is head on over to this subtitles CC button. Click on that. And you will want to, it takes a moment. You might not have this right away. I've noticed this when I first upload a video on YouTube. You're looking for this English published button with the green light beside it. And when I first upload a video, this doesn't appear right away. So you may have to wait a few moments. If you don't see it, you need this button in order to do this. So give it a couple moments and it should appear. So once you see that there, you're going to click on that. And as you can see, doing that brings up your auto captions, your auto-generated captions. So again, just like in the Facebook page, auto-generated captions, you'll need to go through this and edit. You can see how it didn't add any capitals onto my the word can there. So you can go ahead and edit that if you need to. And the way to do that is to click on your edit button, and you can go ahead and do that. You can see earlier that it won't let you do it in just that screen. You have to actually click edit to do it. So you can go through with all of these, edit your subtitles, and when you're finished, you save the changes. Okay, now we're going to go back to that screen we were just in. Click on Actions, and it's SRT that you want to download. This will download your newly captioned video to your computer, where you can proceed to then upload it to your Facebook group. So these are not perfect. I'm going to leave it as is for now, and I will fix it later. But just for the purpose of showing you how, I will download the SRT file. back in your group. There it is right here, by the way. There in your group, you want to edit this video. And before you can upload your newly captioned video, you'll notice that Facebook's asking you to change the format of your file to this file name .en_us_srt. So you need to make sure that you change your file name. If you don't, it will not upload correctly. So let's go find it. Where is it? It's in my downloads. Here it is. So let's change that. Just takes a quick second. I'm going to name it. Announcement. And there it is. So now I can go back to Facebook. I'm going to choose the file I want to upload. And here it is here. I'll show it to you. That's what I want right there. And there it is right there. So now all I need to do is save. And then when I view my video, there are my captions. Now again, I need to go in and fix this. I'm just showing you this for the sake of showing you how it works. I'll definitely have to go in and edit those, and I'll do that in YouTube and then re-upload my edited captions. But for the record, that is how you will do it. And then once you're done with that, you will have a captioned video inside your Facebook group. So it's that simple, that easy. It's a few extra steps, like I said, different than the Facebook pages. And hopefully we'll get that generate button soon. But in the meantime, that's how you can do it. And if you have any questions, you can ask me in Connect or here, and I'll be happy to answer those questions for you. But that's the quick and easy way. And hopefully you found this helpful, and hopefully you can use this to add some captions to your videos now. Thanks a lot for your time. Bye now.